do lights turn on? Where have dinosaurs gone? Can the wind sing a song? Are there really black swans? Why do people yawn? Where the stars at dawn?
The questions and adventures never end. La 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 la, Luna, Luna, Luna.
How water became rain.
You guys aren't planning on drinking all that water, are you?
No, Mom. We're gonna take it with us out to the backyard. We'll probably get thirsty later. It's really hot out.
Well, just don't drink all the water, or there won't be anything left to turn into rain.
Huh? Turn into rain?
What do you mean? How does water we drink turn into rain?
Does the water we drink turn into rain, or does rain turn into the water we drink?
Huh? Our water turns into rain, and rain turns into water.
Do you think she means that water we don't drink turns into clouds? But to have rain, you've got to have clouds. Maybe the clouds need this water for their rain.
What's happening here? What can it mean? This is the greatest thing I've ever seen. What's happening here? Let's figure it out. I just gotta know what this is all about. What's happening here? What can it mean? This is the greatest thing I've ever seen. What's happening here? Let's figure it out. I just gotta know what this is all about.
If water falls from the sky, how does it get back up there? Maybe if we leave this cup of water in the garden, a little rain cloud will form over it up in the sky.
Huh? Needle! Rain, 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 rain,
good
rain.
Good idea, Jupiter. Let's do a rain dance.
Rain, 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 rain.
No!
Look, Luna. The water's all gone. But where's the cloud?
No, Jupiter. You knocked over the cup. We'll have to start the experiments again. We'd better hurry and go to my room before a cloud appears and we get rained on. I don't see any clouds.
Hold on, let me look.
It's our rain! False alarm, no rain, but we won't give up. Why is it taking so long? It looks like the water in the cup is disappearing. I've got to get a better look. Scientist Jupiter, do you happen to remember how much water we had at the beginning of the experiment?
8 cups. And now there's not even 4.
Scientist Clyde, do you see any water spilled anywhere? Or maybe a drop flying in the air? Some of the water's gone. But where did it go?
Where'd it go?
I wonder if the water turned into rain and then rained somewhere else.
Yeah.
But how did the water turn into rain?
I gotta know! I've just gotta know!
I've got it! Tomorrow, let's make believe that we're drops of water and we can dive into this cup. And we'll find out how the water turns into rain.
This is gonna be fun!
Ready to dive in?
Look, I'm sliding!
Me too.
I wonder how long it's gonna take us to turn into rain. I want to fly up to the sky and get real close to a cloud. I've got so many questions.
I want to get close to a cloud and give it a big hug.
You really think it tastes like cotton candy?
I'm gonna ask the clouds what they do to look like animals and shapes. We're becoming invisible mist.
This is weird.
We're water vapor.
Ah.
This is the best experience ever! We turned into a cloud. This is amazing! First, we were water, then water vapor, then we floated up, and now we're a cloud!
Hello, children! What are you doing here in the atmosphere, huh?
We're trying to find out how water turns into rain.
You are you?
Uh-huh.
Well, we'll tell you all about it.
I'm so big, I'm so green, I make water evaporate, but you cannot see or feel this.
Before a stormy downpour, we crash into each other during a rainstorm. You'll need an umbrella to stay dry and warm.
So it can rain again.
This is amazing! The water turns into water vapor, which turns into clouds, which turns into rain. But when does it turn into rain?
I think we're gonna bump into them.
We finally turned into rain! This is the best experience ever! You know what we should do now? We should put on a water show.
I'm gonna need my snorkel.
Of course! I'm the sun, and I make water evaporate. It looks like the water disappears, but I actually just heat it up until it becomes vapor and floats up into the sky.
Up to the sky!
The water vapor goes way up there and turns into a cloud, which then turns into rain. Then the rain falls and I, the sun, heat it up again. And this happens over and over again. It's always the same.
I'm so big, I'm so great, I make water evaporate, but you cannot see or feel.
You can see us going by and never evaporate.
done, Miss Sun. I know it's hot out here, but now it's time to dry you off.
You too.
So if it stopped raining, would there be no more water? But what about the oceans and rivers? I wonder if we can store water so that we never run out. Ah, so many questions!
Luna, where science is happening.